In September of 1794, a group of 8 monks from the Russian monastery of Alam in Lake Ladoga above St. Petersburg arrived in Kodiak, Alaska to help the Russian mission there. They planted the seeds of Orthodox Christian faith, which in time spread over the North American continent as their mission reached out past the Russians to the Aleuts, a tribe of Native Americans. St. Herman was born about AD 1756 and at 16 entered the Trinity St. Sergius Hermitage near St. Petersburg. As a novice, he fell ill with a throat abscess, but was healed by the Virgin Mary, who appeared to him in a dream. He was later transferred to Valam, where he was tonsured a monk under the guidance of the abbot, St. Nazarius. After the mission in Alaska was persecuted by the Russian company, and some of the monks were martyred by natives, those who were left returned to Russia except St. Herman. He moved to Spruce Island in AD 1808, where he built a monastery called New Valam. Helping the natives in many ways, he was beloved of them. St. Herman died in AD 1837, was glorified in 1970, and is the patron saint of American Orthodoxy.